This is Bentley's evaluation walk.
Notice the tension on the leash, particularly on the turns. Notice he does not visually check in with me. His nose is definitely in charge of the walk, smelling all the scents in the forest. I slowed this next clip down so you can see in more detail. Bentley is in charge of the walk. Notice how he's not prepared to turn.
What is the follow me command? The follow me command is a loose leash walking command. It is non-positional, meaning the dog can walk in front, behind, or to either side of me. The main goal with the follow command is no tension on the leash, and also for the dog to visually check in with me occasionally.
I slowed this clip down so you can see that Bentley is now looking up and checking in. Notice when we're turning, his head looks up and he's looking and getting ready to turn with me. There is more slack in the leash compared to the evaluation walk.
I'm introducing the placeboard as an object.
I want him to feel comfortable with the board itself before beginning the place command. Notice he has 2 feet up there already. I'm using a can of Cheese Whiz and he's seeming to like that. Introducing the release command free for Go Be a Dog. Notice how he's afraid of the can of Cheese Whiz as I presented to give him some. As I worked with him, he became more confident and was definitely taking Cheese Whiz right out of the can.
Today we started the come command. The come command is if you extended your arms in front of you and drew an imaginary circle from your fingertips around your body. In order for the dog to complete the come command, it must come within the defined boundary. The dog must remain about 5 to 10 seconds within the boundary so that he knows that he's completed the command. Bentley, come. I'm trying to create distance to repeat the exercise. Bentley, come.
Introduction of the sit and wait commands.
Bentley, sit. Yep. Bentley, sit. Yes. Bentley, sit. Sit. Wait. Sit. Bentley, sit. Yes.
This is today's last session. Note the duration of the waits.
Yeah. Bentley, sit. Sit. Yeah. Wait. Wait. Wait one, wait two,
Wait 3, wait 4, wait 5, wait 6, yes. Wait. Wait 1, wait 2, wait 3, wait 4, wait 5, wait 6, wait 7, wait 8, wait 9, wait 10, yes.
Warming up with our follow me exercise. I slowed this clip down so you can see how loose the leash is, forming a nice letter J. Bentley makes this beautiful turn. Note how he looks up at me and follows me turning with no tension on the leash. He's having a milk bone snack.
I've graduated Bentley from a 4-foot leash for recall. He now has on a 6-foot leash. Was the previous leash. Bentley, come.
He must remain within the defined boundary about 5 to 10 seconds. I'm trying to create distance to repeat the exercise. When you're unable to create distance, this means the dog understands the exercise. Once Bentley has a solid sit and wait, I'll be able to use that for recall. The place board is an object that you can also use for recall.
Bentley, come. Bentley, place. Bentley, come. Bentley, place.
Starting our morning with the follow me exercise. Moving from just walking a straight line to now walking circles to work on turns. Notice the distraction noise in the background. Notice how Bentley is able to refocus and stay on task. Continuing with teaching his sit command.
Wait 1, wait 2, wait 3, wait 4, wait 5, yes.
Continuing to build duration of the sit command.
Wait, wait 1, wait 2, wait 3, yes. Wait. Wait one, wait two, wait three, wait four, wait five, wait six, wait seven, wait eight, wait nine, wait ten. Wait. Wait one, wait two, wait three, wait four, wait five, wait six, wait seven, wait eight, wait nine, wait ten. Yes.
A great good boy.
Bella.
Bentley, please. Bentley, please. Bentley, please.
Warming up with our follow me exercise.
Bentley, come. Bentley, play. Yes. Bentley, sit.
Today, I introduce the heel command. The heel command is a defined position. The dog's shoulder is aligned with my left leg. The dog begins to understand that when my feet move, their feet move. When I stop, they sit. Sit and wait. By walking circles, I'm acting as a distraction, but it also lets me evaluate. Thank you. warming up with Follow Me at one of the local parks. Heel and sit.
Gently place. Gently come.
Sit and wait.
Wait.
We're at a second park that offers higher distraction opportunities. Sidewalks in high-density urban areas are often close to traffic. This is Bentley's first time near traffic, and I'm working him at distance from the distraction. The bigger distraction for Bentley was the smells in the grass. Notice how I'm able to gain focus for the heel and sit exercise. Heel and sit. This free command. Working on turns. Sit and wait. He's on a 15-foot leash. I'm getting ready to do some distraction training with the leash so that later on when he's dragging it, he won't be so conscious and focused on it. Moving on to another park with higher distractions.
friendly, but he sounds like they're I'm going to go to the restroom.
Street manners. Stair manners, I'm using heel, sit, and wait.
Good boy.
Good job, Bentley. Good boy. We are at Lori's home, and this is Bentley's first time here. Lori and I are helping Bentley on his manners journey so that he is more comfortable with people and dogs he meets.
Okay, Lori, if you'll come forward. And go ahead and pet him.
Good boy. Good boy.
Door manners.
Hello. Our morning warm-up, Bentley is working on a 15-foot leash for recall, heel, and sit. Thank you.
Bentley is having a meet and greet with some people we just met at the park, and the dog's name that he's meeting is Diva. Working on heel, sit, and wait. Sit and wait. Jack the Great Dane got tangled in Diva the poodle's retractable leash. We're at one of the local dog parks. Street manners. using this raised manhole cover for boundary training, the place command. I'm recalling Bentley with the come command. Off leash sit, wait, and recall. Sit up and listen only trains inside a dog park when there are no dogs present. Distraction training is done outside the fence when the dog park is occupied. The dog park is a great distraction area because of the smells that are present. It's Saturday and they're having some sort of race, so we're going to work on the place command. The place command is a much more powerful command than just a sit and wait because it's a boundary training command. Note, Bentley understands boundaries as a lady comes over to ask a question.
What kind of dog is that?
Aussie Doodle.
Aussie Doodle? Uh-huh. That's the prettiest dog I've ever seen, I think. That was pretty cute.
That's a Maltese Yorkie mix. It's a Morkie.
A Morkie. That's cute too.
Thank you.
But we admired that one from way off, so I'm like, I'm gonna find out what kind that is.
Heel and sit. A long sit and wait with heavy distractions. Heel and sit.
Hey, where's your game? Hey.
Next weekend.
Thank you.
I'm at a park on Lake Lanier that is on an island. The way on and off the island is across the covered bridge. This is day 11 of Bentley's 2-week board and train program, and this is the first time off leash at a park.
Bentley, free.
Recall, sit, wait, and place.
Bentley, come.
We're in downtown Gainesville. Distraction training with traffic and trains. Bentley and Gus are doing some teamwork. Place, heel, and sit. car manners. Heel and sit.
Distraction trainer, I'm out working at different parks and shopping centers. As the weather warms up, one of the things that I do is make sure the object I'm asking a dog to place on is not too hot. Today, the manhole covers, which are metal, are too warm. It's about 81 degrees, so I've taken out the place board that Bentley is used to placing on and putting it on top of that surface. One of the most important things you'll want to offer your dog as the weather warms up working outside is water. I always have a water bowl out and offer the dog water many times throughout the day. When the weather is warm, you'll want to keep your training session short and frequent. This is Bentley's first time here at this particular park area, so I'm just going to familiarize him with the object that he's going to be placing on in a moment. At a park where there's these shaded open air pavilions. Door manners in a high distraction environment. Off leash recall, sit, wait, heel, and place. The best way to beat the summer heat is training in the lake. Recall.
I'm at a park on Lake Lanier that is on an island. The way on and off the island is across the covered bridge. This is day 11 of Bentley's 2-week board and train program, and this is the first time off leash at a park.
Bentley, free.
Recall, sit, wait, and place.
Bentley, come.
We're in downtown Gainesville. Distraction training with traffic and trains. Bentley and Gus are doing some teamwork. Place, heel, and sit.
Housebreaking process.